Good morning and welcome to May, Providence Church. Here are some announcements to whet your appetites for the weeks ahead. The first round of our spring Serve Now projects kicked off yesterday. There are a couple projects planned for next weekend. If you can, please sign up and pick up a Serve Now t-shirt. You can do both of those things right here at the Serve Now display in the church lobby. Circle of Friends will meet this Thursday, May 11th at 1 p.m. in the Fellowship Hall. Their next program is called Hobby Show and Tell, which should be rather exciting. If you're 55 or older and feel you have a special hobby to share with the world, now's your chance. Celebrate Recovery is a life-changing ministry that meets here at the church every Monday night. During each meeting, the first order of business is a communal meal for attendees to enjoy. If you feel led, please consider providing or sponsoring a meal for CR's summer sessions. You can find more information and sign-up links at provchurch.net/serve@CR. Child dedication will take place during both services on Sunday, May 21st. We believe every child is a gift from God and that parents should have a Christian vision for their children. If you're interested, please email the church office or fill out a Connect card with your child's full name, date of birth, and which service you'd prefer. Thank you to everyone who helped support the Dominican Republic missions team by participating in the Envelope Wall fundraiser. If you'd rather eat chicken instead of play with envelopes, good news. Student Ministry is hosting a chicken barbecue in support of the DR team. The barbecue will be on June 3rd from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. and will be located at Grandma Schramm's Sand Tarts or, as some of you will remember, the former Subway in front of the Giant in Quarryville. Half chicken and full dinner meals are available. For tickets, please see a DR team member or check out the Action Center in the church lobby. Speaking of the Action Center, be sure to mosey on over to see what's going on in and around Providence Church. Here you'll find the latest issue of Bridges, info about our various ministries, Serve Now projects, and more. Thank you for being here this morning. Make it a great day, Providence Church.